Está, güey, no estoy grabando.
¿Está grabando el de ahorita?
How's it going?
Hey, I want to sit in the back.
What's that? Oh,
you want to sit in the back?
All right.
Yeah, it's kind of small.
Yeah, I don't know which side you'll be better off on.
Which one did you drive first?
Well, this one right here?
Yeah, it's just a Traverse.
Just it? Well, I work for John L. Sullivan Chevrolet. And, you know, I see those cars all the time. I own a 2002 Chevy Impala. So,
yeah,
you know, drawn up a bunch of Maros on my line. Got a 95 C28. Got a 98 C28.
Oh, really?
So,
that has some power.
Yeah. All my boys got LS, Camaros, so, Corvettes.
Got the LS.
Yeah. LS3. What's the horsepower on this?
400. 410 foot-pounds of torque. Telescopic too, if you put it in or out.
Yeah.
Driven this generation yet?
Not yet.
Awesome. Might as well do it for free at a car show.
Yeah. Yeah, like I say, I mean, I can go to the dealership, probably jump on Motor World.
That's right.
This one comes with navigation too, or?
You can get navigation on it, but we don't have it on this one.
Now this is what I like.
Sunroof? Or the heads-up display?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really cool. They started putting that in the Corvette first.
Yeah.
Cadillac and then GMC and Buick.
No.
And performance cars is what they wanted it in for the high speed. Every tenth of a second drives are off the road, that could be a big distance.
Okay.
Distance on the road.
Yeah.
And now it's kind of a luxury technology thing. But this is the same system, the heads up display at the Stingray Corvette. got some power to it.
It was worth it, yeah. I should have gone again, huh?
Is that when you signed up for the...
Yeah.
Drive?
I was there for almost 2 hours. And then for the Camaro, I was waiting for at least an hour and a half.
Really?
Yeah.
A couple of guys before you said they waited 30 minutes.
I was there at least about, what?
Yeah.
Hour and a half?
Yeah.
Yeah, it flew by for them.
What happened was that we went and drove the Impala. I saw one of the guys that was in front of me. Right back, he said, me in a spot. He said, yeah, sure. So we jumped on the ball and came back. The guy was gone, so we're like, oh, man, we start all the way to the back.
Oh. Another pal is nice, too.
It is. It is. It's got a really nice luxury car, you know.